Hello and welcome to our training session for our O2D vision sensor. In this video, we will show you how to calibrate the O2D with a printed pattern. Let us start. Open an application, move to the image and trigger page. Open the trigger and general tab and click on the calibrate button on the bottom. A wizard will open. Select the second image with the title calibration with the pattern. Prepare the calibration. Choose the marker according to your distance to your object and print the marker. In our case, less than 50 cm, press the print marker button, the sheet will open, and print it. Deactivate all scaling settings on your printer when printing the pattern. This is necessary to get the correct distances. To avoid strong reflections on the printed marker, you can tilt the sensor a few degrees. This avoids total reflections on the print, especially for the infrared variant. On the next page, you can set the focus of the O2D with the auto-tune button. This will may take a few seconds. On the next page, you can configure the exposure time so that all points have a good contrast. Place your image in the middle and press the Use Image button. Change the orientation in both directions and press Use Image again. The pattern needs to be complete in the field of view. Repeat this process until the shown percentage shows a value higher than 85%. If you want to measure an object which is higher than the flat pattern, define the set of that. If not, go ahead. The calibration is now done. Now we can measure the distance of a ruler in millimeter instead in pixels. To do so, click on the line icon and select the points you would like to measure. Thanks for watching and see you next time.